we do give flexibility here in the way that we allow people to work in a way that will better benefit and help with their lives.
For me, now having two children and being a full-time working mother, I quite like the fact that I was doing one day from home, but now I've got the flexibility to do a second day from home if required.
Two young children, and one of my favourite parts of the week is being able to do drop-off with my son, taking him to school. And the business are great with that side of it. They're happy to allow me to do it whenever I want.
We have people that may want to do something outside of the office environment, whether it's learning a language or if there's a sport that they're particularly interested in.
I recently approached my manager about wanting to continue with my flute lessons on a Tuesday evening, and he allows me to come in slightly earlier and finish slightly earlier to allow me to do that.
We are really supportive of allowing people to achieve their own personal goals.
One of the good things about Ambitions, they're really supportive of that, and a lot of the time they make sure that I go to things like that because they know how important it is for me.